Welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate 3DS, episode 14. Then maybe we'll capture this fucking schmuck this time. It's really just capture quests out of the problem. No, it's really just this thing because it's so weak. At least I'm grinding for paintballs, right? And Cha-Cha's gonna make it worse, because I'm sure at some point Cha-Cha's gonna end up killing it. So. That's a not so great Jaggy again. Huh! I got nothing. You can't cut off its tail. Once it goes to eat. Okay. There we go, jeez. Because these things they don't limp. Unless they're trying to move away from you. I know that it's supposed to be, oh, you failed the mission. So you're not allowed to, Well, you got a King's Shell, at least. Yeah, you could've gotten way more. Hulk Chip Claw cut from a Great Jaggy, just like a Jaggy Claw, only much, much larger. Have we got everything from it now, then? Ooh, who's boss among Jaggy and... no review on your ways, Hunter? To give you way more zen, well, yeah, a little bit more zen, like double, actually. Oh, commodities of the forest, you're lucky. Dragon pieces and abalone pieces. Yep, those are commodities, alright. I don't know if I'm, but they'll be worth a lot of resources. General resources in town. Herbivores breeding. I also need to find shit places, so... What? Fuck you. No, this is my prize. And this will be some worth some resources, so... Oh, I was just shy. Oh, cool. Two of them now. Wait, how does this work? How can there be two great jaggies? Should be worried about my health. Question, if the thing is glowing, yeah, okay, so my spirit gauge glow, no, it means I can do at least one attack, I guess, maybe, but probably not even. Now you fucking limp. Oh, you're not gonna be limping for long, trust me. It's probably in 6. I don't actually use any stamina. I'm not... what is it? Hammer and... Hammer, bow, and dual blades? Are the ones... Okay, good. You missed. Okay, so it glows when I can actually do the full combo. Alright. I believe 6 lets you get dung. If not here, then probably 8. Is it not here either? Yeah, because that's just bone. I'll go look it up. Do you mind? Thank you. Yeah, see what I mean? There is a chance. Oh, it is number 8. It's one of the corpses. I thought I went over it. Oh, I did. I thought it was bone. Because there's a piece of bone there. Macolite ore? Excuse me. Huh. A diamond in the rough. You also always try and do a landing attack with that, even though you can't. I think super-sized dung will, might as well, right? Huh. Extreme close up. I mean, that was a pretty huge Atonoth that I killed, so... that better count. I said I seemingly screwed myself out of getting the insect box cutscene. Well, I'm sure I wanted to say, but I plumb forgot. It seemed important too. I'm gonna get it all agriculture. Three, two, Just do whatever is the lowest, even though it shouldn't matter because at some point, if I keep on using it. So, have you ever seen a glittering spot in the woods? That's something precious. I mean, so I'll dig it up and bring it back to town. Yep, supersized dung. And the fields, let's go big, and so did this outperforms dung. Kerfang. Pink liver, abundant liver obtained from certain large monsters, not popular with humans. My fang, quality commodity, even one of these uncommon fangs makes a good trade. Any pheromones fertilize within 6 blocks. Monsters emit the scent, and bugs love it. That's right, monster poop. Oh, it reveals too much about the monster's diet. Mr. West Hunter. Fun hunting. Once we visit here, I did my nails, look, took a nap, and carried the buggy from the farm into the village. All day, then I have to do my nails again. Secret of the Crystal Bones. I can't do that right now. Gotta switch to gatherer. Wait, what weapon am I doing? Huh. Iron Grace, I guess that's the next closest thing then. I'm not even gonna bother using my vouchers unless I'm doing a final, you know, final boss of story or, well, you know, Sadis or, whatever high rank's actual final thing is. I don't even know. Or doing G rank quests. Well, it's kind of a waste, isn't it? Okay, was it water and this? Yeah. Thanks. Moans, you're running out of type, scoff at my study of crystal eye bones. Humph. I have much to say about the life in the far past and mysteries today. I'm a stall here on the frontier, you must help. Yeah, dinner sounds good, actually. Well. So after this will actually be it. Oh, it's night. Oh, so it can just be night. Yeah. That's not just me, that's how he sounds like, right? I already know where crystal bones are. In 6. One. You sure the crystal, you sure that desire sensor doesn't exist? I don't know about you, but it sure feels like it. I know that it doesn't actually exist, but still. Here we go from getting like 6. I didn't need it. There we go. Let's see, item pouch. 6. I guess it's more, it was probably just slid, but then it would have been dragged by somebody. So yeah, Shan ship or something, I guess. Nitro shroom. Ons. Yes, please. But anyways, it's gonna be for this episode though, so enjoy the city.